Greetings, people. Paul Muckle here. Today is August 16, 2013 at 9:57 p.m. Eastern Time. This is it, people. My people, today, this day, I'm going to bring you the most stunning, the most awesome, out of this world evidence. Okay? Of a radio transmission that I picked up from outer space. Okay, people? People, I, Paul Muckle, do hereby swear, under the penalties of being publicly humiliated and ridiculed and booted off YouTube and lose all my friends and all my supporters, under the penalty of that, I'm going to put my reputation on stake right now. I'm going to put my reputation out there right now, people. Okay? That if I don't show you, if I don't prove to you today the existence of aliens, if I don't prove it to you today, people, then all my friends, you have to just diss me and leave me. Okay? I'm putting my reputation and my love for you online today. Okay? Because, people, I have the proof that mankind have been waiting for the past 2,000 or so or more years. The proof of the existence of aliens. And it's a radio transmission. But it's on video. So that might make it even more foolproof, because you are going to see for yourself. It's on video. So you are going to see for yourself where the transmission is coming from. Okay, in the sky. You are going to see it for yourself, because it's on video. And you are going to hear the transmission for yourself. You are going to hear the voice. You're not going to understand what it say. But you're going to hear the voice speaking. Then I'm going to show you all how to show me how to translate it into English. And it's going to speak in English, people. When I do my thing, the voice going to, first is going to speak in the language. Maybe Anunnaki or whatever it is, right? It's going to speak in that language. Okay, it speaks very fast. Then when I do my thing, it's going to speak in English. Perfect English, very slow. And you are going to hear the words it utter, about 8 words. You are going to hear the words. And this, people, is what Christians, Muslims, every religion, every secular group, every atheist, every human being on earth, this is the message that y'all been waiting to hear. And I, Paul Muckle, going to bring it to you guys. At the pains of being publicly humiliated. So NASA and SETI, have y'all been telling the truth that y'all have never picked up any alien transmission that y'all could understand? Y'all could recognize? Have y'all been telling the truth? Because if you have been telling the truth, then I, Paul Muckle, will put all your doubts to rest. I will give you the proof of the existence of alien life. And they speak to me. So all of you have been thinking Paul Muckle is crazy, and Paul Muckle don't know what the heck he's talking about. Today is the appropriate day to be taught. Now that the CIA have admitted that, the CIA had admitted that Area 51 does exist. Now that they're admitting it, I think the time is appropriate for me to release this video on CIA. You all could take this video, okay? You all could take this video and analyze it yourself. You see, I'm putting myself out there. Take this video, CIA, NASA, and SETI. I'm going to show you all the parts to take. Take the video, analyze it for yourself. And you tell me, no, you tell the people if this is not an authentic alien transmission that speaks in some kind of language, then when you do your thing, it's going to speak in English. Okay, so people, before I do that first, let me give you a little history. A brief history of how I got that transmission. It was May 19, 2010, early in the morning. People, I understand telepathic. I don't know how. Actually, I know how. I just become mutable. Okay, I blend in with the elements. I become mutable to the sun, to the energies, and I could hear things, and I could feel the urging. Honestly, people, because like I said, when you all hear this transmission, you are going to know I'm not talking BS. So, you all owe it to yourself, Earth people. Each one of you, your doubters especially, you all owe it to yourself to have the patience to listen to what I have to say. And I'm going to show you, because you are going to say I make it myself. So just to prove that I didn't make this video myself, I'm going to show you all how to translate it. And you are going to see it's impossible that I would not have the technology to make this video. I wouldn't have the technology, people. I mean, I don't even know if the government have the technology to make this video. Because I'm going to show you how to translate it and you're going to hear it for yourself. So it's not just me going to translate it for you. You're going to do it for yourself. I'm going to show you so you can tell me to shut up. What? You owe it to yourself to listen, okay? So sorry for me going on talking. I just want to just point home because I want to tell you all the story how I got it. And I don't want you all to cut off, to click off, because you all think I'm talking BS. So I'm telling you all, you owe it to yourself to listen because it's just more than a transmission. It's a message. Okay, so May 19, 2010, I felt something pull me to go to my window, and I looked out the window, and I seen this ball here, people. You see this orb here? I see this orb floating right there, and I'm like, wait a minute, that don't look like the sun, because on a different part of the sky, I could see like the sunlight. So I'm like, that's strange. So people, I started videotaping it, right? And no BS. The thing start putting like thoughts in my head, people. Tell me to go up on the roof. Say, go up on your roof, go up on your roof, go up on your roof, right? And so I went up on my roof, people, the camera. But let me show you a quick, some of it quickly. See, it looks like this, it could be the sun, people, but to me, it wasn't the sun because it was so, it had like a magical pull. Okay? So anyway, I listened to this urgent, people, and I went up on my roof. So what was up on my roof, people? I began videotaping it, right? The object, right? Hold up, yeah. I began videotaping it. And people, no BS, right? I was singing to it, right? You're running and you're running and you're running away. You're running and you're running and you're running away. But you can't run away from yourself. And I'm saying, why are you running away, my Lord? Okay? And people, no BS, it spoke back. People, this object, whatever it is, you could call it the sun, I don't care what you want to call it. It spoke back. Okay? And I have it on record. And you are going to see, people. You are going to see, right, for yourself, that the camera actually moved. Okay? The camera actually jumped when the voice spoke. So it shows you that whatever, well, it was so powerful, right, people, that it made my hand jump when it spoke. Okay? So you're going to see all that for yourself. And so now let me show you all. Let me let you all hear the transmission. I'm going to let you all hear the raw one first, right? And then I'm going to translate it for you guys. And the proof, people, okay, here's the proof, right, that I uploaded this video not just today. I didn't tell y'all what the transmission was, but I uploaded this video. 1 second. I uploaded this video on May 19, 2011, 1 year anniversary, when I heard it, but I didn't let you all hear the sound. Y'all could hear it, but I didn't tell y'all what it was, okay? So now is the appropriate time for me to let y'all hear what it is, okay? I'm going to give you a little sample first. Then I'm going to go to the video and show you all, okay? Bear with me a minute. And here, right, you're going to hear a screech, right? You're not going to understand it, but you're going to hear it. Then I'm going to show you all what it says, okay? Here we go. Y'all didn't hear that, right, people? Did y'all hear that? See, there's so much static, it's hard for you to hear, but don't turn off yet, okay? I'm just showing you all the proof that it's on here. If y'all don't believe me, see this video here? Okay, look at it. This is the second sun. Ship of Herald. It's not our hopes. Our the regular sun, okay? Uploaded on May 19th. Okay, go to this video for yourself, right? Download it, right? And go to 1458 of the video. Okay? Download it into your computer. Go to 1450 of the video. Cut it. Cut it right. Cut from 1450 to... Okay, from 1453 to 1458, right? Cut that part out, right? From 1453 to 1458, cut it out and slow it down half speed. Okay, just do that. Put your headphones on, cut it down at half speed, and you're gonna hear the voice, okay? But let me show you all the proof of it first. Okay. I have the video here. I cut out the part I just told you about. Listen to this. First, I'm going to show you all the rap part. Then, I'm going to show you all the translation. Then, I'm going to let you all show you all to translate yourself, okay? Here we go.
Why do you keep running away, my lord?
You guys hear that, people? It's like it's a rah, rocketeer. Listen to it again, right? Like I said, you might not understand it, but after you download it and translate for yourself, you're going to hear what it says in English, okay? Listen to it again. I'm talking to it, and this is what it replied. Okay, it's about to talk right now, right? It's about to speak right now. Listen, the camera is about to jump. And listen very keenly. You're going to hear like a screech. But it's a voice speaking. Listen very keenly. Right now, listen. Y'all hear that? Okay, now listen to it in English. Listen to it. Now I'm going to slow it down at half speed. I'm going to play it at 50%. And listen to what it's saying in English.
What are we going to do to the heathens today?
People, did y'all hear that? Let me play it again. Okay? Did y'all hear that? Listen very keenly. People, it sounds like he said, Jah, he's not God, me the God. At least you could make out the last sentence, me the God. Listen to very keenly again, people. He said me the, clearly at the end, he said, me the God. Listen to it again. Then download it. Download the RAW file, the part where it's speaking normal. Download it for yourself. Slow it down at half speed, put on your headphones, and you're going to hear the voice for yourself. So you won't think that I'm crazy, I made it. I couldn't have made it. It's impossible for me to have the technology to make this. And it wouldn't be so much static in it if I had made it. Listen again. He said, yeah. People, do y'all hear that? Jah, he's not God, neither God. People, like I said, okay, the first part, download this one into your computer. You have to have a video making, maybe even Windows Movie Maker, anything that could play video at half speed. Okay, you gotta slow it down, half speed, right? Put on your headphones, and you're gonna hear it for yourself. Let me show you all the part, the raw file to download, okay? Here we go.
Why do you keep running away, my lord?
So if you download this, okay, so from this part here where it says, watch camera jump, listen to screechy voice, then bird tweet. So from there, right, you download that part, and then you slow it down at high speed. Let's go again. Hear the bird screech? He said, rah, horakitiri. That's why it sounds like it's saying, rah, horakitiri, right? Download that part, because that's a raw video. Download it and play it for yourself at high speed. People, I would not have the technology or the know-how to do this. And if I did it, it wouldn't be somewhat static. Okay, so this is what y'all have been waiting for, people. And people, I hear it more. I don't have it on record, but I hear them speaking, people. They communicate with me telepathically. What do you all think I say the stuff I say? How do you all think I know the things I know? We got to put it in my head. Some of it make me have to figure it out myself, but they put it in my head, people. People, we're not alone, and this is the proof. So NASA and SETI, this video have a lot of static in it. Come, I challenge you. I challenge any credible person out there who have the know-how. Come to me, get the raw video. Get the raw video and decipher it for yourself. Listen to it. There's more voices on there. But some of it I cannot hear because there's more static in it. What people? There are voices in this video. And NASA, they know about it. They know the truth. Okay? They know the truth, but they won't tell us the truth. I believe they really know the truth, that we're not alone. But in case you want to be ignorant, here's the proof. Here's the video. It's on here. It's online. Okay? Here's the there goes it. The link to it. There goes the link. Copy the link. And go to 1454 the video. 1453 to 1458. That's a rap video. Download it into your computer. Play it at half speed. And you tell me if you don't hear that voice for yourself speaking. And you will see that Paul Michael will not have the ability or the know-how to do this. It's authentic. It's coming from this orb right here. So, let me know what y'all think. And those of you who download it, you know what I'm saying? Share it. Come back to me and confirm to me if I'm speaking BS. Okay? But if just because you don't know how to do it, don't come back and talk junk to me because you don't get it. Maybe you did a lot of wax in your ears and you cannot hear it and you're going to come talking BS to me. If you don't get it, at least admit you don't get it. But don't come back to me with no BS because I'm going to dust you out if you do. Okay, so the aliens are here, people. Our gods are here. And there's more to come. More awesome and Germanic extraordinary things to come. So Vatican, Mr. Russell up in London City, the Zionists, the Illuminati, your time has come. Okay? The gods have returned. And Palmer is the emissary. So while y'all have been fighting against me, now you all see who you all been fighting. The messenger, okay? The chastisement of your peace is on me, okay? I'm the one who been holding back peace for you all from the repercussions that will come from outer space for what you all doing to your people. Okay, so remember that. The chastisement of your peace is on me because the Lord have laid on me the iniquity of you all. Okay, so my people, one love, one heart, one destiny to all humanity. The gods are here. Alright, one. I'm out.